display, share through Soompi.1x1, the 10th story that will end the first season of NBC's variety show, It's Dangerous Beyond the Blankets, will air this week. See also, Park Ji-hoon's agency reveals several malicious commenters have been convicted in the final episode, Loco, Lee Ik-yong, NCT's Mark, highlights Yong Jun-hyung, and 101's Kang Daniel watch a soccer match at night. They enjoy late-night snacks as they watch the soccer game as a group and also talk about various topics such as their favorite dramas to watch. Soompi. Display. English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF Loco's friends Woo Won Jae and Gray also join the episode, surprising the others as they rarely appear on TV. Woo Won Jae and Gray, who appear in slippers and casual wear, naturally get along with everyone else as if they've always been on the show. During this episode, viewers will also be able to witness the homebodies play fun games prepared by Loco that will unintentionally show comical sides of themselves. The final episode of the first season will air on July 12 at 11:10 p.m. KST. In the meantime, check out the latest episode below. Watch now, Source 1.